Hey guys, so today I'm going to be showing you how to make the triple single bracelet. And this is a beginner level design. It's very easy to make. So, let's begin. You want to make sure your red arrow is pointing away from you, and you're going to grab a color, and you're just going to go forward on the very left side. Then, you're just going to go straight forward using the same colored band that you just placed. Until you reach the end of your loop. Now, in the middle row, you're going to be placing a different color. In my case, it's going to be pink. And you're just going to place them forward until you reach the end of your loop. Now, on the very right side, you're going to place your different and last color going straight forward. Until you reach the end of your loop. You have just finished placing the three colors here. Now we're going to begin the middle, the inside part, which is this black. What you want to do is you want to skip these three pegs, and you're going to go from here out. Then you're going to do it again, remembering to avoid these three pegs. You're going to go like this, make kind of like an upside down triangle. Keep doing this until you reach the very end of your loop. This is what your loom should look like. Now it's time to hook. Flip your template around so that the red arrow is pointing at you. Grab your hook, and what you're going to do is you're going to move this band out of the way and bring this band forward. What you're going to do is you're going to grab the bottom band. You're not going to bring your inside color forward. You're going to grab your bottom band and bring it forward to its peg. Then you're going to do it again. Grab the bottom band, loop it forward. Grab the bottom band and loop it forward. I'll show you one more time. You're going to grab this bottom band, not your inside color. You're going to loop it forward. Keep doing this until you reach the very end of your loom. We'll need to hook the middle row, and this middle row is easy because you're just going to grab that band, loop it forward, and you're going to go in and just grab that band and loop it forward. It's easier because you can just grab it and you can see it and loop it forward. You're just going to keep doing this until you reach the end of your loop. What we'll need to do now is we're going to have to move this band out of the way and grab it and loop it forward. Just like the very left side, you're going to grab that bottom band, move it forward, and keep grabbing the bottom band, and moving it forward. You're going to keep doing this down your whole entire loom. This is what your loom should look like. Now at the end where you see your arrow, you're going to grab these two bands, and bring it all the way to here, and grab the other two bands on the other side and bring it to here. Now we're going to slip our hook through all those bands and bring it out. Put a band on our hook. And bring it through. Put this back and put your holding on. Now you can just take off your bracelet. So, this is what it looks like. And obviously this won't fit around your wrist, so you need to make an extension. To make an extension, we'll just need to place bands over each other, a single chain. Until we reach the desired length of our wrist. We need to flip our loom around and grab this part where you have on your hook. Take it off and place it on these two pegs. Just keep hooking up the band that you see forward until you reach the end of your loom. Just gonna do that real quick. Okay, so now what you'll need to do is you'll need to stretch this from here to here. Grab your C clip. And put this on, and then you can take off your extension / bracelet. Then, of course, you need to attach it to here. And there you have your full triple single bracelet. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and yeah, thanks for watching. Bye!